so crazy, I can't understand it. Living my dream, I'm feeling fantastic. Real to go, they feel like it's magic. So I grind on my way up to have it.
Hop in my bag, you know I'ma fuck it up. Bitches want me cause they know I got it up. Used to run up the street trying to fuck it up. How to go get my own, then I run it.
Man, we just gonna get straight to the point. I know y'all already seen the title, and I know most of y'all probably like, damn, Shaq, what's going on, man? What's up with RealPelmx, man? Why you quitting? Why you doing this? But yeah, I'm quitting YouTube, yo. And yeah, there's so many, you know, reasons behind it. And you know, I got so much going on with me right now. I got a lot that, you know, I'm going through right now, you know, dealing with. And yeah, like, I'm gonna tell you guys everything about it, so you know, you guys can, I hope you guys understand where I'm coming from. Don't feel bad, like don't feel sad about anything, you know. Don't feel bad, and I hope you guys will understand. And People pay attention to me here and there. And I know if I was to say, hey, yo, look, I'm quitting YouTube, you guys are the first one I'm pranking, man. Like, think about it, man. I prank you first. You know what I'm saying? But look, man, I'm gonna get y'all hip to almost everything going on right now. There's so much going on, like I said, even though I said it in like a sad way, like, It's always going on. No, I ain't not like that, man. It's all love and happiness and peace and joy on this side, man. As long as God is with us, who can be against us, man? That's what my Bible told me, man. You know what I'm saying? But look, man, we all in this shit together, man. Like, I appreciate all y'all. Y'all love, y'all support. Like, I don't know where to start, man. We got 100K. Like, we finally hit this 100K that we all been waiting on, man. That we all been waiting on. That we all been waiting on. We've been waiting for this shit, man. You know what I'm talking about, man? We've been waiting for this 100K for a very long time, man. Now we finally had it. But I'm not even gonna cap, bro. I'm not gonna act like we did not hit that shit fast. I feel like we low-key hit it fast. Because I've been doing my personal YouTube channel for like about 7-8 months. I mean, maybe longer, but when I started blowing up on my channel and I started getting subscribers based on me doing cultural music and all this, you know, worldwide content, like, that's when I actually started growing for real. Because when God showed me, it was like, this is the way, walk in it, do this, and you will sure to succeed. And just walking and stay focused and stay positive and always bless these people that are watching you because they deserve it. I'm like, man, God, that's all I'm gonna do. I keep praying, not just for myself, but for everybody that's watching me on this channel, man. Why do you think I say God loves you, God bless you? Because I pray for all y'all, man. Like, you guys are amazing people. You guys support me. You guys show me so much love. Like, I gotta show the love back. And how can I do that? I'm doing stuff that you don't see. And pray for you when I'm over here crying at night. That, man, I see the struggle that most of y'all are going through. Like, you go on my Instagram, I post quotes that, you know, if you can relate, I hope it's gonna help you. You know, sometimes I come on there and say some little words here and there just to motivate you, just to make you feel better, just to push you to do better. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not the best, like, nigga. I'm not even, I'm not perfect. Don't look at me like I'm perfect because I'm a YouTuber, because I'm on a channel, because I'm living this. No, bro, I'm not, bro. I'm living my best life through Lord Jesus Christ, man. Through Lord God, man. Through everything, man. Like, God is my witness, bro. Like, every day I pray. Yes, like, most of y'all been asking me, are you a Christian? Are you a Muslim? I'm a Christian, and I'm proud to say that. And there's nothing against that. Like, you're a Muslim, or you're a Christian, or you whatever it is that you are. I respect, like, I keep my lane, you know what I'm saying? But I pray for you, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's all it is. I respect everybody's religion, you know what I'm saying? Like, but I believe in Christ. I believe in Jesus Christ, you know what I'm saying? That's my Lord and my Savior. I believe in it. But look, I pray every day, and I believe everything I have today was because of Him and you guys watching me here. You know what I'm saying? So, like, I really appreciate all the love and the support. And I'm gonna tell you right now, bro, it's about to be mad, crazy ass content coming for y'all, man. Look, yeah, like I said, you might be looking at, like, what's up with this background and shit? Like, it's different from what it is. I'm like, yes, it's different. Because I'm in my own house. My own house. I saw somebody in the comment section was like, oh, Balloony, like, your dream one day is to have your own place, you know, and be able to, you know, do whatever you want. Yeah, the dream came true. You said it, but it's something I've been working on, and God has already said it too. He said, I'm gonna get it. My camera caught off, so I had to change my SD. I'm looking a little tired because I've been, you know, busy moving stuff, packing stuff here and there. Like, if you follow me on Instagram and you see on my story, you will see that, yeah, I'm in my own house, you know what I'm saying? Me and the rest of my group, the Dark Skin Saviors, like I always mention most of the time, if you catch up onto it, I have another channel that is me and five other guys, you know what I'm saying? My friends. So we do what we do, you know, the Dark Skin Saviors channel is another reaction channel that we react to multiple things. So if you want to check that out, go check it out. But yeah, we all moving, we got our own house, we got our own place that we move into. I can't show you anything right now, but I got video, vlogs, everything coming for you guys that I've already did. So this is just the video to start, because I know you guys are probably wondering, like, why, like, it's been almost 5 days and I haven't posted a video. What's going on? Real problems, where you at? Are you coming back? Did you quit? Did you give up? But we don't quit on this side, man. Y'all know it's your boy RealPelmx, man. I'm not no quitter. Because if I quit, a lot of people gonna quit. And what I mean by that is I know a lot of people looking up to me as, yo, Pelumi, you change. I've heard so many messages. People telling me, yo, Pelumi, when I watch your channel, it really made me feel so much better. It really made me happy. It put so much joy in my soul. Like, me hearing that, bro, I'm sorry. I want to keep that joy flowing in your heart. If God is using me as a reason for you to smile, bro, I'm going to be there. I'm going to do that. And I'm going to stay consistent and keep working. You know what I'm saying? Just to keep that smile on your face and keep you happy and keep you blessed. You feel me? Like, I'm not going to quit. Because if I quit, you probably will quit. Because you're like, damn, man, this man said so much things that really changed my life. So now that he quit, I'm like, how am I supposed to feel now? He made me feel like I should quit at some point. Like, no, you're not a quitter. We no quitter on this side, man. It's your boy, RealPelmx, man. Keep it real and simple. We are no quitter on this side, man. I've came this far, and we only gonna go farther than where we at, man. We just getting started. So I got a whole bunch of content coming for you guys. Like, I know you guys are doing the cultural videos and all that. I'm gonna be doing that, but it won't be as a lot as I used to, you know what I'm saying? Because I wanna also introduce like more other new content, like vlogging, like challenges, you know, bring that in as well, you know, interact, mix it all up with the culture as well, you know what I'm saying? With the cultural music that I do as well, mix it all up. Have you guys have different flavor of me on my channel? You know what I'm saying? Wait, pause. When I say different flavor of me, I mean like my content. Yeah, you know what I mean? Yeah, man, that's what I'm saying, man. So we're gonna be having so much fun on this channel. You feel me? Like, it's your boy RealPelmx, man. Like, I'm gonna keep saying it, man. We just getting started, man. We getting started, but look, we got 100K. But the thing is, where's the 100K plaque? It's coming soon, man. It's coming. And when that gets here, it's going to be another celebration. I believe so, man. Like, you guys have done so much for me, and I really appreciate it. May God bless you guys. I pray for each and every one of y'all, whatever it is that you guys are going through, either the struggle, either the pain, either the struggle of success. Like, I pray that God will get you through. You know what I'm saying? God will lead you through, will guide you through every path of life. You're destined to be great, man. Every one of y'all watching me right now, you guys are destined to be great. Yeah, you have a destiny. You ain't come into this world for no reason. You ain't come into this world to be useless. You came into the world as a destiny child, and your destiny will be fulfilled by God's grace. In Jesus' name I pray. But look, man, all I'm gonna say is, like, y'all just stay tuned, man. Stay tuned, man. Yo, he's about to get serious. It's about to get serious. I'm gonna show you guys the video of the house and everything. Like I said, I already made those videos, so don't even bother. I'm gonna post this video. I'm gonna try to post it as soon as possible so you guys can get the information. I did this video just to capture everybody's attention, you know what I'm saying? So please, pardon me if it seemed like I just throw you guys off, but it's a prank. I gotta prank you guys, you know what I'm saying? I had to prank you guys just to bring you guys attention. Like, your boy is living. Your boy is living the channel, you know what I'm saying? And I know you guys love me so much, the same way I love all y'all equally, man, you know what I'm saying? But look, I had to show that love by, you know, scaring you a little bit. I had to scare you a little bit so I can get your attention, you know what I'm saying? And let you know what's about to happen. So that's what is about to happen. We about to have fun. I love you guys all. I hope you guys understand, and I hope you guys will enjoy the new content that are coming your way. Please, please, let me know how you guys feel about it. Amen. My sugar.
My hair kind of look ugly shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro, I need some motherfucking shape up. Look at that motherfucker, bro. This shit look like GoPost, my nigga. That shit, fuck.
I need some haircut. Like, after this video, I'm about to go cut my shit. I look like motherfucking somebody shit on the top of my head, bro. I ain't gonna cap. But look, man. Yeah, I don't know. What else can I say? What else can I say? I'm thinking. Yeah, and also, by the way, like, I'm gonna post some other videos that I already recorded before I even moved. Yeah, cause we moved from Virginia to Vegas. So we're in Las Vegas right now. We moved all the way from Virginia to Las Vegas. So, and it took us like 2.5 days driving on the road. So that's why you can see, like, I'm trying my best to keep my energy on the highest top to talk to you guys, cause I'm excited as well. But y'all know how I get excited, bro. like, I'm tired that you can still see the excitement in my face knowing that we just hit 100K, man. Like, bro, if I wasn't tired, bro, you know I'd be doing backflip out here, even though I don't know how to do backflip, but my fucking arm break my neck, bro. But nigga, like, y'all deserve it, man. Y'all deserve me breaking my neck for y'all, man.
Oh, shit!
God, I'm gonna get back to peace. Nah, man. I ain't breaking no shit, but look, man, you guys deserve everything. Like, I appreciate you guys all. So, yeah, we drove about almost 2.5 days, man, you know, on the road. It's tiring, man. It's tiring, but we made it safe and sound to our own new home. So, there's gonna be a whole bunch of content going on in this house. And I know you guys wanna see it. Just, if you have any idea of any content you want me to do, that would be like regular content. Holla at me, you know what I'm saying? Leave that comment down below. Let me know what you guys think about this video, about everything I said. Please, please continue to show your love, and I'll continue to show the love back. I appreciate you guys for everything you guys are doing. And also, go ahead and follow my Instagram if you haven't done that yet, because I'm gonna be putting out a lot of, like, I'm gonna be more interactive on my Instagram. Like, now, I interact with my Instagram, but I want to be more interactive, you know what I'm saying? When I say more, like, it's time to grind type shit, you know what I'm saying? It's time to interact with the fans. It's time to show love, you know what I'm saying? We doing this shit. Like, I want to do more content involving you guys, you feel me? So, comment down below. Let me know what content you'd like to see me do, apart from just the cultural part. You can come in the cultural part, but also, you know, other regular content as well, so we can mix it all up, have fun in this channel, you know what I'm saying? All for you guys, man. Appreciate you guys. And yeah, I think that's pretty much it all, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, that's pretty much it all. Hey, if I scared the shit out of you, come in, he scared the shit out of me, man. The first person to come at that, I'ma pin that shit. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, go ahead and do that. But thank you guys for tuning into this video, man. Real Pelmx, man, y'all know what time it is, man. Keep it real and simple. Like I said, I already have other videos that I've recorded back in Virginia before I came to, you know, Las Vegas. So I'm gonna be posting those videos as well. So don't get thrown off like, yo, hold on, what the fuck is going on in here? This nigga just went back from Vegas to VA and what the hell is going on? Nah, I prepare my video, you know what I'm saying? I film my videos and get it prepared so, you know, I don't have to, like, stress or struggle. The only thing I didn't do is edit the video, but I have the video filmed. So I'm gonna be editing the video and I'll be putting it out. So, yeah, but this video is going out first, so. God love you and God bless you! It's time to grind, my baby boys and girls. I love y'all. God love you, God bless you, and peace.
Life is so crazy, I can't understand it. Living my dream, I'm feeling fantastic. Real too good, it feel like it's magic. So I grind on my way up to have it.
Hop in my bag, you know I'ma fuck it up. Bitches want me cause they know I got it all. Used to